right there. He was able to stop it and cover up. And as you said right now, the Canadiens one man short, but it's 5-4. From the faceoff, back it goes to Redmond. Over to Park, he winds up, and he rattled that one off Gainey's leg. Now Park goes in there. Into the corner, goes to Cashman, he tried to center it. Savard coming up with it for Montreal. Here is Savard, down on the right side. Savard dragging the puck, gives it to Gainey, over for Jarvis, and he missed that pass. Now Middleton giving it to Park. On the left side. Redmond ahead into the center ice area to Middleton. Middleton is over the line, trying to clear it in. He gets it to Rochelle. Right in front of Kopp. Here's Kopp. And he failed to pick it up. Gainey down on the left side. Gainey cutting it over the line. Now he put on the brakes, killing off seconds. In the penalty, a half dozen seconds left, and there's an offside call at the Boston line.
Boy, some pretty good covering up by that Montreal defense, Lou, right there with that net wide open.
Well, Dick, I'm telling you, Brad Park's going to be thinking like Stan Jonathan, what do I have to do to get in that open net? Steve Shutt just serving the remainder of the penalty time, 5 seconds. But the Bruins with a great chance. Dougie Jarvis coming back to help out. Brad Park not being able to control the puck and put it in the open net, so the score remains 2-1.
Immediately following this hockey telecast, viewers in British Columbia will get up-to-the-minute results of the BC provincial election. The CBC's news team provides full coverage with anchorman Bill Good Jr. The computers are standing by. Stay tuned to CBC British Columbia.
5 seconds left and the shut penalty is getting set to come back on. Now he is back on the ice and there's an offside call. So we have 7:10 left in the second period. 2-1 the score. Boston leading and the Bruins got the tiebreaker in this period. Cashman getting it.
Well, to tell you what this game means to the state of Massachusetts and the city of Boston, the other night when the Bruins were playing the Canadiens and they announced the score at Fenway Park, when it was 4-2, they got a thunderous ovation, and 5-2, they got a standing ovation.
And if they win this one and go home, what's going to happen then? In it goes into Montreal territory. Lapointe feeding it up on the left side. Shot. With Lemaire, Lafleur is trailing on the play. Now he's coming in over the line. The Bruins trying to get possession. It's on the board. Marquardt hands it off to Miller. On the other side, Smock. He chopped it back in there. Here's Marquardt dropping it back, and it's intercepted by Lemaire with Lafleur. Lafleur off the board. He felt it. Hilberry got a piece of him. Lafleur remained upright, but he couldn't pick up the puck. Engblom is going in. They chop away at it, and it's back into the center ice area. 6 minutes and 20 seconds left. Second period. Good move by Engblom. He took it. A poke from Milbury, but cleared it in. Puck is knocked down in midair by Rajan. Ooh, Milbury winds it along the board to the left side. Canadians keeping it in. Smart waited too long. Condo backhand shot. Now Napier trying to get it in front. And the Bruins clear it into the center ice area. You saw Schmock wait a bit too long there. And Mondu almost cashed in. Ray Van Ool. He's upended by McNabb. Schmock is hit by Robinson. Now on the right side. In over the line. Here's Ray Van Ool going in. Firing it. And the angle was sharp and he missed with a fairly hefty drive. Now Jonathan back for Boston. Jonathan going in. Driving out of the net. Excellent action here as we move into the final 5 minutes of the second period. Lombaire comes off the bench and cleared it to Mondu. Back to Lombaire. Lombaire at center. He was knocked off balance by O'Reilly. And Savard, who has played a tremendous game for the Canadiens, gives it to Robinson. There's Big Robinson going into the corner. McNabb very coolly cleared it back into the center ice area. Savard up on the left side. A deflection by Lombaire. Now it's loose. Finally, O'Reilly picking his way out. A good move to get by Rifle. Lombaire shooting it! Gilbert robbed Lombaire. O'Reilly missed it. There's a shot by Lombaire. And this Gilbert is something else. He reminds me of Johnny Bauer back. Here's Jonathan. Other than that is Dryden. Jonathan. in behind the net. Dryden is crawling back.